Edom Kuma, I want my shabby the Fianna Bano, Denny, any Urahona Idrisu, and they were the two just say, Sir, who any of Kunkuma Kunkuma Coso, or my Muna, Ubikran, Adia Crano, be Aqua Geno. A idea was a postage, my corno, a sorry pa, no general one now, so Sabaya, Sandy Menina will bet me a brown was in Yasa, Ghana Hatna, and Yadia a bayo my Ghana for day.
Opanyina wada dom kuma nano ewe mrashibuje fimu Haruna Idrisu edi atuja se sedye sisei Bambo hon sem akwa fom ewe omemunu Eya adia eha jine pa Ewe ya ne babi tu uja se Akonfurenfu ubi akwa kwa tuashe Bullion van biso ewe adedengpo Ya ebeng Jamestown Ame na msuma wanu mbo polisi ni iba akutu Ya mami bi anuwa wani bebi nsu etu iba akuko kokana Oshure ne mkwa Enu eno opanyini echre se sedye sisei Kronobo akosro ewo mantemu ahudu ebi tise enkran hanomu. Kumase eni epu ye mantemu febinu. Yungube hiyase abayin eni mpenyinu fuo ebeshe. Nwama abayin bo hon sem imuajiri ye ewo meyimu.
The primary responsibility of the president is the safety and security of his citizens. If what we are reading is anything to go by, then we all must collectively express our disappointment at the presidency and his handling of matters of personal safety and security. It means that there is gradual breakdown of law and order, and I pray that we do not get to a state of normlessness in our country when the watchman himself is not safe, when the watchman himself is not secured, when the policeman who is supposed to protect life and property himself is not secured, then it leaves might to be desired. I'm told that even for many of them, they are not adequately and sufficiently prepared to protect lives and property. And that is equally disappointing. But our condolences will go to the bereaved family and to ask for restraint and calm in the country